Sakura. I got an idea. Let's go shopping after we're done. Sorry, I have my special training after this. Special training? I'm gonna eat hot dogs. Gonna what? Yep. Yeah, someday I'm gonna go to America, and I'm gonna enter a hot dog speed eating competition. Then when I win, it'll be in the Guinness Book of World Records. You know, Sakura, there really is something wrong with you. I've gotta work hard.
Akuma. He used the Dark Ado and stained his hands with the blood of the old master, Gotetsu. And probably my master, Gokin's, too.
Huh?
Excuse me.
Oh? Can I help you?
Well, I'm here to see my big brother.
I've heard rumors about this. Interpol sure let somebody incredible join up. Find him, Chun-Li!
What was that? Wait, awesome! Is this some kind of movie shoot? But I don't see any cameras.
Oh my god!
Back off, or I'll blow this little kid's head off.
No! What's going on?
Just try to mess with me!
As good as he is, somebody must know his name. Ryu, a Japanese martial artist who defeated Sagat, the Muay Thai emperor. He beat Sagat?
Hey, Chun-Li! What do we have here?
Oh, no. It's not what you think.
Forget about him. Chun-Li, remember those guys we caught back there? Well, it appears they were working for Shadow Law.
Shadow Law?
Yep. According to them, they said that Shadow Law is funneling money to a well-known biologist by the name of Professor Sadler. And that's not all. Looks like Sadler's gathering together martial artists from around the world in one of his labs.
Shadow Law's backing Professor Sadler? Maybe my father's there, too.
What is this? Who's there? There you are.
You certainly get worked up easily. You're still a child. I have come to tell you something about your future.
What?
You who will shape your destiny. And through that meeting, you will change. Will you grasp the light, or be swallowed by darkness?
I don't get it. Who are you?
My name is Rose. That card is said to call up the devil. But some people can overcome suffering and grasp their heart's desire. If they can overcome all, become even more powerful, Ryu. You can...
Rose.
Ryu!
Ken?
Hey, buddy. You look a little out of it. You all right?
I guess.
An interloper interrupted me. Will he become the trump card? Or...
Ken, did you come all this way just to pay respects?
Yeah, but I have some other business to check out, too. It's been a while, huh?
Yeah.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Yeah, right, nothing. I thought the master was like a father to you, wasn't he? So, you've been training here for as long as you can remember, right?
Yeah. But I grew up not even knowing what my parents looked like. Everything I know about in life, I learned from the master. And from the martial arts.
I'll go get some water so we can do it right.
Great, thanks.
No problem.
Not again. It's like all of the blood in my body is boiling.
Open your eyes to the evil Hado which lies within you.
Oh, what is happening to me?
Well now, this really is a switch for me, giving flowers to anybody but a cute girl. His little brother?
Ore, namae wa Shun.
I understood you the first time, kid. We do speak English.
I've been dying to meet you, big brother.
Huh? Big brother? You're kidding, right?
This is our mother.
Hey now, she's not bad looking.
And if you look a little closer...
Looks like your average type kid to me.
Well, I lived with Mom in Brazil, and when I was just a little kid, she always used to tell me. She used to tell me your big brother lives in Japan, and his name is Ryu.
Yeah, right. What's that prove?
She said there was a good reason for doing what she did. I mean, by leaving him in the care of a martial artist named Gouken right after he was born. That story was all she left me. And now I finally found you, big brother.
All she left you?
She died 6 months ago, and she always wanted to meet you, so I came in her place.
Refill, please.
So, you want to tell me why it is that you have to eat with us too?
'Cause I'm his little brother.
Why is it that you have to sleep in here with us too?
'Cause I'm his little brother.
Ha!
big brother?
I wish you'd stop calling me that. Same here. So, you've studied the martial arts?
Yep. Ever since I found out my big brother was raised by a martial artist.
Your big brother, huh? Ah, forget it. He can call you whatever he wants.
And Dad, I guess he,
Hey, that's right. Come to think of it, what about Daddy? Mommy can't have a baby all alone, you know. Mom and Dad gotta get a little... Our father, is he dead too?
Mm-mm. No, our dad...
Come on, out with it, kid.
Ken, would you just drop it?
Why? This is important, right?
It really doesn't matter. Big brother, little brother, mother, father, it just doesn't matter to me.
Big brother, will you spar with me just once? Cool. Along.
Hey, there he is. Ooh, what have we here?
Pork and beans. It was Mom's specialty.
What? The taste of Mom's cooking, huh? Not bad.
It's great, huh? So, why are we eating on the roof, anyway?
Just be quiet and enjoy the view. I like high places, that's all.
Whoa. It's sinking into the sea. Back in Brazil, we always watched it set in the sugarcane fields. Mom always used to face the setting sun and pray. Please let tomorrow be another good day, she'd say. For me and for her. And for him. My brother. Who was so very far away.
Coming from.
Style was originally used for killing, the wish to become the strongest of all,
You must never let such a desire rule you, or allow the Dark Hado into your fists. One possessed of an evil spirit will fight out of pride until his dying day, and most likely fight to kill. Just like Akuma, who took up the Dark Hado, and whose hands are dark with the blood of his own master, Kotetsu!
When did it start? Why did the Dark Hado start to awaken?
I don't know.
Ryu.
Kill me. If I'm possessed by the Dark Hado, it can't break free. Ken, I want you to be the one to do it.
Sadler's coming to Japan?
Well, it seems a street fighting competition's being held down in Kabuki Town. The winner's gonna get some pretty serious prize money.
Do you think Sadler will be there?
Probably.
A street fighting tournament? Oh yeah, big one. I came all the way here to Japan just to fight it.
Hey, I wanna go. Can I enter it too?
Huh? Huh? Wait a minute. What's with the headband, kid?
I think you know why.
Just like Big Brother, huh?
Big Brother!
Aww.
Well, you're gonna enter too, right? Right?
Well, you two can be my cheerleaders, okay? Just watch. I'll show you some way cool moves.
Oh, you're not gonna fight, Big Brother?
Not this time.
You're no fun.
Well, like I said, I'm gonna show you some way cool moves. That headband really is you, isn't it?
All right, now. Try tying it again.
Okay.
Like this. Whenever I tie this on, I always ask my body a question. Am I worthy of this fight? Do you understand?
Ago. You just missed him, I'm afraid.
Well, I'm not gonna give up. I'm not gonna rest a minute until I see him again.
What a cheerful little girl. She's got spunk.
Hey, I'm gonna give up.
Yes, you want.
All right.
The tournament's being held around here somewhere.
Come on, man!
Pipe down!
One, two, three, four.
I think there was something mentioned on the internet about the tournament. Huh? Out of area? Must be the buildings. I'll find somewhere else and try again. You go on ahead!
Hey, brother!
Sure you won't change your mind about fighting in the tournament?
No.
But why? I've heard great stories about when you beat Sagat. You'd be a cinch to win. Come on, Big Brother, you gotta do it.
I can't right now.
But if you're strong, you just have to fight.
We'll give you a good fight.
Yeah, enough to make you cry just a little.
Maybe you could just pay for the damages here.
Kid, these are my Valentino shades.
My buddy's shades here are really expensive, you know. Is this your wimpy brother?
Why, you...
Oh! Huh? Ah! Ah!
I didn't think I'd be able to do any street fighting in Japan.
Said it yourself. Didn't you say you should fight if you were strong? Huh? I'm not strong. That's why I fight. I fight myself. Against myself. Can you stand?
See that, do you, honey?
Yeah, stay here and play with us.
I don't understand. I've seen it work 1,000 times. That kick should have connected in midair.
That was fun. Let's play some more.
We'll have a good old time.
Hey, that wasn't half bad.
Not half bad?
Not bad at all. Are you a street fighter? If you are, do you know a guy with a headband like this?
Do you mean Ryu?
I'm Chun-Li, a special agent with the Asian branch of Interpol.
My name is...
I know, you're Ryu. The man who took down Sagat. So, you're competing in this too?
No.
What, you're just a spectator?
Are you here as a spectator as well?
I'm here on business. I'm hot on someone's trail.
Liar! He's not here! What's going on?
Well, he was. A minute ago.
Maybe he's inside.
I guess. Already started.
Fighter registration has already closed, sir.
What? But I came all the way to Japan for this.
Why don't you just give up?
Thank you. That's enough. Stop it.
Big brother.
Possesses such power. It must be that ability. I want it.
He deliberately missed him?
Chun-Li! Over here!
Are you okay?
I'm fine! See?
Broken. Come on, I'll carry you. That was the Dark Ado. Who did you learn that from?
From Dad. He also used that Dark Hado power.
You mean he used the Dark Hado as well? Is that?
Hmm.
Or Ryu? He'll be fine.
I'm sorry. If I had gotten hurt, you could have...
Forget it. Ladies always come first in my book.
You, pull yourself together. It's Shun. He's alive, but just barely.
Shun.
Shun!
Going.
Yeah!
What? You think you can just hit somebody and walk away?
Come Don't play dumb, you punk!
Hey, come back here, you bastard!
We're not done with you yet, punk!
Yeah.
Dark Hado?
Dark, huh?
So, that's the key that generated that incredible power. That's what Sadler's after, isn't it? The boy doesn't have your power, but he uses the Dark Hado like you. You can stop me if I'm wrong.
Okay, then. If that's the case, then where do you think they've taken him?
My guess is to Sadler's lab.
Knock, knock. Hey, how you feeling today?
Not too bad, I guess.
What's up with this, huh?
What do you expect me to do? I'm bored. How's Ryu doing? Is he all right?
You really want to know how he's doing? He won't eat or drink anything. It's been days now. He's like the living dead.
Living dead?
Yeah, it's tough. Hey, fall for him if you want. But don't get into the martial arts until you're certain that you're willing to go all the way. The pain he's going through right now, it's a wall all fighters slam into. Wins the next fight, becoming stronger. If that's all that you can think about, then you're doomed to eternal darkness. What's going on? Will I turn into Akuma?
I can see it. I can see that your heart has lost its way.
Rose.
But you will still go on fighting.
What do you know?
I've come to tell you that the boy is wavering. The same as you are. But unlike you, the boy does not know the way to stop it. The boy is merely waiting to be crushed by the darkness. Who might be able to lift the darkness from him? Is it wrong for you to fight to do that? Think, Ryu. The power over the Dark Hado is yours to take. The darkness or the light? It's up to you to choose. Which will it be? Oh, that's right. The boy's soul is no concern of yours, is it?
That's enough!
Ryu! Ryu! What's going on?
It's hopeless. If I go on fighting, I'll just be consumed by the Dark Hado.
Ryu.
So be it. But if I'm gonna rescue Shun, then there's someone I'm gonna have to go see first.
Huh? Where is he? That's what I'd like to know. And now Chun-Li's disappeared too, dammit. Whoa, these guys sure know how to make a mess. Wait, hang on just a second.
He wouldn't.
Fighting. Becoming strong. But what is fighting? Oh my God, what is this?
easier. I sense his presence everywhere.
What incredible power! But what is it?
I feel it. It's the Dark Hado. Where is he?
The true warrior enters the arena with all his powers at the ready.
Akuma.
Show yourself!
Pupil of Gouken, are you heading down the same path as I?
No, never!
Incredible. His ki is completely masked when he moves.
The true warrior enters the arena with all his powers at the ready.
It's too strong. His ki is too powerful. It's drawing me in.
If you have come to fight me, you must awaken the power within you.
Ryu!
I won't. I won't do it! I am not like you!
Then leave me.
For you! If you go on fighting, you'll turn into something like that? Into a creature whose only purpose is to fight?
I don't know. And yet, I have no choice but to fight.
But why?
It's the fighting and becoming strong. Those are the only things that have kept me going. That much is certain.
I knew you'd be here. How's Akuma? You don't seriously believe that you can beat it. Even Akuma was completely swallowed up by the Dark Hado.
You're doing. Stop it now! Ryu!
Thank you.
anyone can, it's you.
Your word, kid. If I'm not able to break free of the Dark Hado, if I can't, I want you to.
You will.
Promise me.
In a very short time, I will have the Dark Hado, and the entire world will be at my feet.
Hey, the street fight. It's only open to super first-class fighters, right?
Other than you, that is.
Say what?
Come on, I'll show you what first-class moves really look like.
Hey, you two want to save your first-class moves till we get on the ground? You start fighting, and this bucket will fall apart.
Huh? Yeah, well, we're just ticked off because you little punks are here.
Suit yourselves.
That poor boy. I hope we can get him out of there safely.
Yeah. So, why are you taking this little jaunt to Saddler's anyway? You're clear on the danger, right? I mean, I know it's your job and all.
I think my father might be there. He's disappeared, and I think that Saddler's behind it.
Hope you find him.
Wanna play chicken?
What's up with him?
Bravo! Let's do it again!
Loser.
What the hell? This is a lab? What's his problem?
Got a bad feeling about this.
Welcome, you martial artists who live only to fight. Today, you will show me all your moves and powers.
Yeah, that money's mine! You look like you might put up a good fight.
Yeah, right. Take your shot. You guys gonna feed me or something? You jokers better find somebody for me to fight soon, or I'm gonna start knocking your head.
Weird, isn't it? I wonder what's going on down there. Want to try to sneak in? Just leave everything to me.
Hey, what the dealio? Where are you guys taking me? Hey.
Muscular data. Brainwave data. Cellular data. I collect the data one by one. And then when I take the final data... when I incorporate the data from your Dark Hado, the world will grovel at my feet.
Oh,
Okay, now I want you to tell me what they're doing with those Street Fighters they took away. Listen, pal, if you don't talk, I'm gonna have to feed you to that scary lady over there.
No, don't. Sadler's got them all. He's taking their data. He's using them for research, I swear.
Then those human shells that we saw walking around out there are Street Fighters that have had their data sampled. How could he do that?
What is it? Ryu!
I can sense Shun's ki. He's suffering. He's here somewhere.
Okay, you go find Shun. We'll go rescue the other fighters.
You've got to get out of here! They're gonna sample your data and suck you dry.
Where's Birdie?
He was the first winner, so they already took him away.
Chun-Li, let's get going. Doing.
Go away! You've got to get out of here!
Birdie!
Yeah.
You damn monster!
Taken out by a puppet like you. I just don't think I could live with myself. Chun-Li.
Yan, he's too dangerous. He isn't fighting for the same thing we are.
You're wrong. He's just a puppet.
Kenno, get out while you still can. You can't beat him. Get out.
You can't lift a finger without someone pulling your strings. Isn't that right?
That's enough. I'm tired of playing with you.
Have I got your attention yet, Ryu?
Pinocchio!
Good. I was hoping we could have some more fun.
Yeah.
incorporated all of the data that was drawn from those other Street Fighters. There's one way to defeat me, but you're going to have to fire off the Dark Hadou. You're fighting now because you hate me, right? Shoot me! Now, brother!
Is that the best you can do?
I love this body. It's magnificent. I can feel the evil swelling up and flowing out of me! It flows through my veins like fire. Only one person should have a body like this, and it's me, Ryu! I'm going to swallow you up with my evil!
Is it true? Am I gonna be swallowed up by the darker dome?
Or perhaps, Ryu, I will be the one who is swallowed up by your evil.
Chance to see you fight.
Shun, it's okay. Don't talk.
Just tell me, why did you come, brother?
Pork and beans. It was Mom's specialty.
What? The taste of Mom's cooking, huh? Not bad.
It's great, huh? So, why are we eating on the roof anyway?
Just be quiet and enjoy the view. I like high places, that's all.
Whoa, it's sinking into the sea. Back in Brazil, we always watched it set in the sugarcane fields.
But you knew it was a trap. You had to.
Let's go now. I shall never again use the power of the Dark Ado. And neither will you, Shun.
do it. I'm gonna work hard so that the next time I see him, I'll be ready to fight him.
Thank you.